The Airvo 2 is a humidifier with integrated flow generator that can deliver high-flow, warmed and humidified respiratory gases to spontaneously breathing patients through a variety of patient interfaces. The Airvo 2 system consists of the Airvo 2 humidifier, which can deliver humidified respiratory gases at flows from 2 to 60 litres per minute, and oxygen concentrations from 21 to 100%. A water chamber, where the respiratory gases are warmed and humidified. A breathing tube, heated to minimize condensation. And a variety of Optiflow patient interfaces, including our adult nasal cannula, junior nasal cannula, tracheostomy interface, and mask interface adapter. The whole system is integrated on a mobile pole stand for convenient bedside treatment. Let's take a closer look at how it works. Room air and oxygen are drawn by a quiet motor through a filter into the back of the Airvo 2. The air and oxygen are mixed as they travel past temperature, flow, and oxygen sensors. The motor drives this mixed respiratory gas into the water chamber. A float in the chamber maintains the water level at a fixed height. A heater plate warms the water, which in turn warms and humidifies the respiratory gas passing through the water chamber to body temperature and humidity. The respiratory gas leaving the chamber is regulated to a dew point temperature, normally set to 37 degrees Celsius. This system is a heated passover humidifier, so water in the humidified air inside the chamber is a vapor. If we could magnify this approximately 10 million times, we would see the vapor is a gas of individual water molecules, each more than 100,000 times smaller than the diameter of a human hair. Viruses are much larger than water molecules. Here is a flu virus for comparison. Water molecules are so small, in fact, that as a vapor, they cannot transport bacteria or viruses. In comparison to water vapor, water droplets are many times larger than viruses or bacteria. The same flu virus is tiny when compared with a water droplet, which means this water can easily carry a variety of bacteria and viruses along with the respiratory gas. So, by using water vapor for humidification instead of water droplets, the Airvo 2 can reduce the risk of infection. This water vapor, from the headspace in the water chamber, enters the breathing tube through the port on the top of the Airvo 2. A heated wire inside the tube warms the humidified air to prevent condensation, maintaining temperature and water vapor content all the way to the patient. An integrated sensor at the end of the breathing tube allows precise control of the temperature and humidity of the respiratory gas supplied. No external probes or sensors are required. The respiratory gas is delivered using an Optiflow patient interface. If using the nasal cannula, the patient can eat, drink, and talk during therapy, which may help patient comfort and compliance. The Airvo 2, together with our Optiflow range of patient interfaces, provides a versatile and easy-to-use system for delivering humidified high-flow therapy.